Okay, that was well done. Jeez, that was amazing, man.
Not painless, I'll do that.
I deliberately didn't ask you so many questions because, you know, you're just giving such fantastic answers that I didn't want to get in the way of your story. I've actually become really jaded with startups because when I started, it was 2012, maybe 2012, and it was people like Sean Blanchfield, and Eamon Leonard, and like they were solving real world problems. And you know, then I got involved with a startup and we scaled it globally. And you know, now it's like, you know, oh, I'm a startupper. Well, what have you done? Oh, well, I got a Twitter handle, but it's __. And it's just like, oh, fuck. It's great to meet somebody locally that's engineering and actually fucking solving a problem and building a solution. It's really inspiring.